sparring partner of Manny Pacquiao, the sparring partner of Shane Mosley, and he sparred many times with Floyd Mayweather. And today, he's going to reenact a fight between Manny Pacquiao and Floyd Mayweather. He's going to play Floyd Mayweather. Right here, trainer George Diaz will be Manny Pacquiao. Hey,
Floyd is a great defensive fighter. You know, his style is more on the orthodox side. He's more like this when it comes to his defense. You know, he's more of a defensive fighter. So, but as far as mimicking exactly his style, I can duplicate it to a certain degree.
All right, let's see it. Give me 30 seconds of Floyd.
30 seconds of Floyd here. Floyd throws a lot of right hands.
If he's Floyd Mayweather and you're Manny Pacquiao.
Floyd's gotta really pick him. I just gotta see. I wanna see Manny doing this right here.
The role of Manny Pacquiao. And he's Floyd Mayweather. So how did that go? A fight between Pacquiao and Floyd. You guys wanted to see it, here it is for the first time. Floyd Mayweather, Manny Pacquiao.
This guy right here.
So how would the fight go then? Come on, George.
It's going to be a defensive fight. Floyd is a counterpuncher. He's a great counterpuncher. So what Floyd is going to do, Manny's going to come. Floyd is coming, Manny. But Floyd's going to be counterpunching off that. He's going to be counterpunching off everything Manny do. Everything he do is going to be counter. Manny has a strong fast movement in his feet.
So who wins that one? Pacquiao or Floyd?
Floyd wins that fight.
Why?
Floyd has just as fast as feet, he's just as young. He's not, he don't have on big boots like I got right now to chase that guy around.
So you're saying, okay, so that's the reason you can't chase him right now.
No, I can't.
But if you had gym shoes on, if you had boxing shoes on?
Yeah, it probably wouldn't be a problem. You know what I'm saying? That's Floyd's.
But he deal with Manny's speed, the angles, the shots that most people shoot 1-2, he's throwing 5.
What are you talking about speed? They both got speed. Right. The only difference between Manny and Floyd, that Manny throws more punches. More punches than bunches.
Right.
So how would Floyd deal with that?
He's a counter.
Hey, he's gonna start timing him.
He's a counter.
You know, early on, it's gonna what I just
counter is you punch, I punch when you punch. The average man throws jabs.
Who wins, Pacquiao or Floyd?
Pacquiao.
So you say he'll continue being undefeated? He'll go on to be 42-0.
All I need to know is that we need to see the fight, point blank, period.
And if that fight doesn't happen, who would you want to see them each face?
I don't want to see nothing else. I just want to see Floyd.
You
want to
see Floyd against Pacquiao. So right now, that's what we have to offer you guys until the real fight happens. Manny Pacquiao, Floyd Mayweather. Give me. All right, Floyd Mayweather.
Be right here. That's
straight right hand. Floyd throws more right hands than the average man throws jab.
But if Floyd blocks 1 and 3, what happens to the 2-4 shots of Manny? Can he block all 4 of them? Is he that fast?
Floyd, it's not going to be hard to fast when you keep your hands up. You know, it depends on what style Floyd brings to this fight. Like when he fought Shane from here. You rarely see Floyd fight like that.
Yeah.
But he's seen that he couldn't get too relaxed with Shane because, you know, Shane was a little bit, he knew that dance, you know, so.
So he did it.
Depending on how comfortable Floyd is going to be in there. You see,
how about this? Manny Pacquiao, Shane Mosley, break it down.
Manny Pacquiao, Shane Mosley, like I said before, Shane Mosley has power in both hands. If Shane doesn't knock out Manny Pacquiao, I'm going to say Manny Pacquiao win by decision.
Oh, there you have it. Brian Brooks playing the part of Floyd Mayweather. Trainer George Diaz playing the part of Manny Pacquiao. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elisek Back reporting.